Thank you very much. How are we all doing? How are we all doing? We good? That was nice, man. Cool. So I kind of took a bit of a back seat there, just with my little sub-harmonizer. Yeah, I've become a double bass player during the Fringe this year, so yeah. So that was Albatross by Fleetwood Mac, and I am now the bringer of bad news, because I have to break it to you that we are now at the end of the show. We're having our last piece now of the whole run, so sorry to bring the news to you. What we're going to do, we're going to finish with a bossa, quite a fast bossa tune by Antonio Carlos Jobim. And Felicidade means happiness, something we all need at the moment in this current political landscape. And what's going to happen is I'm going to play a solo arrangement of it, arranged by the great classical guitarist who sadly died at the end of last year, Roland Dions, great French guitarist. And the idea behind this transcription is that it's meant to be emulating a Brazilian bossa band. So what we're going to do, we're going to kind of take the transcription, I'll do the solo stuff, and then we'll retranscribe it out and try and actually emulate a bossa band. With varying degrees of success, so let's see how it goes. Could be a good one. I need to just adjust a few things here, so I'm going to let this chap here jump in. John?
So this piece starts off, as Dex says, as a solo arrangement, and then over the period of time it's transformed itself into an ensemble piece. So essentially how that works is myself and Matt here, Dex playing it, and we decided we were going to join in. So hopefully you'll enjoy this arrangement. Thank you so much for your attention. It's been a wonderful run. It's been so good. It's been so great to play with these other two guitar players as well. They've been amazing. So this is our last tune. Thank you
very much, guys. Oh, Matt, is there anything you have? Have you got anything to say about this bossa piece by any chance?
As this evening's Fingstyle Celtic guitarist, I have nothing to say about bossa and jazz, unfortunately. However, I'm delighted to tell you we have some CDs available at the back at the end of the concert, if you're feeling so inclined. Both John and Deck have an album each, and there's another album which has got a little sample of each of us playing. And do come and chat to one of us afterwards if you'd like to buy one. But thanks again for listening, it's been a great run. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So we have time for a fake encore, right? Yeah? Cool. Excellent. thank you so much for coming out, guys. So apparently the average audience size for an Edinburgh Fringe show is 3. So, you know, thank you all so much for coming, and we apologise to, like, the 20-odd shows whose audience we have stolen. But, yeah. this has been an absolute, like, this is one of the most fun things I think I've ever done. Every year I've been coming in doing like a run of 25 solo shows, but this has literally just been like a recce, just turn up with some mates and just playing on stage for a bit. It's just been wonderful. So thank you for coming and supporting us doing that, which is, you know, sounds like a Coldplay. Thanks for giving us the best job in the world, guys. Yep, a bit like that. Anyway, so what we're gonna end on a piece of music that is like a mutual favourite of ours by a guitarist called Pat Matheny. And it's going to be called Letter From Home. I'm going to let this chap take over. John Wheatcroft, where are you?
So, the reason why we chose this as our ending piece is Pat Matheny, if you're not familiar with him, he's a musician that defies categorisation. At a very surface level, you may consider him to be a jazz guitar player, but if you listen to any of his work, or any kind of a broad cross-section of his work, you'll hear Americana, you'll hear country influences, you'll hear rock, avant-garde music, electronica, absolutely everything is fair game. It's really just a question of, you know, like Duke Ellington said, the type of good music or bad music, and Pat Metheny's definitely in a good category. So this is one of our favourite Pat Metheny pieces. It's a tune called Letter From Home.
Thank you so much for coming out, guys. This has been an absolute pleasure. So, well, enjoy the rest of your Fringe experience, and we will see you around. See you next year. Yeah.